Well, a new exhibit at the Watermark Art Center in Bemidji is exploring the central role water plays in our lives. Reporter Sherelle Moore has a look in tonight's In Focus.
The tranquility and beauty of our lakes, streams, and rivers is taking center stage in the latest exhibit in the Watermark Art Gallery of Bemidji. NibbyCon, or From the Water, is meant to show love and show how important water is.
I mean, all the work has a wonderful story and a wonderful voice. There's purpose in this work, and there's people are talking about their relationship to water.
The call for artists for this exhibit came around in February, and as a result, we have 35 to 40 of them represented today. Now, of course, many of them came from the Minnesota area and are connected to the Mississippi, but we also have artists representing states such as New York, Montana, Ohio, and New Mexico.
The thing that's interesting, all of these artists from these different places have some connection to Minnesota, to the Mississippi River, or to water that connects to the Mississippi River.
The exhibit features dozens of different styles and mediums. Organizers say they've been planning for the exhibit since last year. They say they feel its message was needed and timely.
The message is that water is life. Water is important, it's significant, and we need to remember its many purposes.
Reporting from Bemidji, Sherelle Moore, Lakeland News.
The exhibit will be up in the Watermark Art Center through September 22nd. And that's Sherelle's last story with us, and we're all going to miss her tremendously. It's been really great working with her, and she's taken a job in Omaha, Nebraska, and we wish her nothing but the best.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.